Good day, everyone. My topic is about the classifications of communities. So there are 7 classifications of communities. Number 1 is the formal communities. Formal communities is engage joint activities and discussions, help each other and share information with each other. It means formal communities is ang mga tao mo-cooperate, mo-join sa mga activities, mga meetings, or discussions. And then, magtinabangay o mag-share sila sa mga information with each other. So, number 2 is informal communities. Informal communities is consists of a set of a personal relations, social networks, common interests, and emotional sources of motivations. It means without any formal designation. Ani na communities, mga tao nga pareho og interest. Naa sila kaugalingong leaders and followers. Naay mga group goals, social rules, and working pattern. So number 3 is urban communities. Urban communities is large in term of land area and population advanced in science and technology, with favorable physical, environmental, and diverse cultures, and the people are engaged in various occupations. It means in urban communities or ciudad is large populations or where people are crowded, daghan kayo mga tao, or greater populations. Daghan kayo mga tao og dako sad kaayo ang area. Unya, advanced sad ang urban community sa mga science and technology. Og bisag unsa sad na klase nga trabaho ang naa sa urban tungod sa kadako sa lugar og sa kadaghan sa mga tao. So number 4 is rural communities. Usually produce their own food for subsistence. So rural community is means mga tao aning community ha gamay lang kaayo unlike sa urban. Kung sa urban maka-apply kag bisag unsa nga trabaho, sa rural dili. Ang mga tao niini is maka-produce og kaugalingon na pagkaon. Like pareha na mo nga taga-bukid, walay trabaho na madali kasudlan, magtanom na ng mga gulay o mga lagutmon para ikabuhi. Mo na nga, mo ikalian nila sa rural is gamay ra mga tao din, wala kayo yung mga kanang available nga trabaho kasudlan tungkol sa kagamay sa lugar o gamay sad ang mga tao. So next is global communities. Global communities is international aggregate of nation state. It means world community, where people have common point of view towards issues of human rights, and the people or nations of the world consider as being closely connected. Global is tibuok kalibutan where maka-communicate o maka-visita sa lain-laing nasod. Tibuo kalibutan, maka-communicate sa tagalaing nasod, tagalaing lugar, and then makasuroy-suroy sa laing lugar. Sectoral communities. Sectoral communities is include the voluntary sector or non-profit sector. So, it is, it means nga, sectoral communities can mean a number of different things. In some cases, is describe broad categories, the public and private sectors. Ang community sectors is pointing sa kalain-lain na groups that people in the large community might divided into 4 reasons of common social, political, economic, cultural, or religious interest. Muna ang sa sectoral is gibahin-bahin ang mga organization. So lastly is the social space communities based on social spaces. So it means gathering places where people gathered and interact. Kanang ani nga communities is where people adto sila magtapok, adto sila na sila'y anong mga places nga na'y mga tao nga na sila magtapok o mag-interact, like kanang parks, public places, mga shopping malls o etc. Daghan pa nga dapat tapukan sa mga tao. And that's all. Thank you for watching.